reservoir in air and water, chemical combination and photosynthesis. In photosynthesis, carbon dioxide is taken by the plant and taken by the plant and oxygen is released. In chemical combination, carbonate, coal, wood and petroleum. Carbonate like such as limestone are included in this, and in coal, wood are organic compound of green plants. And petroleum shells are organic compound of animal plants. Animals. Organic compound in green plant are there are two categories: decomposition after that, then produce CO2, and in respiration. Also in animals, respiration is included, and decomposition of decomposition after that. And both of these are joined at the combination volcanic activities and weathering, etc. And this is the cycle of carbon, when how is taken by the plants and how it gets back to atmosphere.